Hey folks, I'm Will. This is Planet Under Attack. Today is August 16th, 2012. Footage you're about to see was shot on the night of August 12th, 2012, slightly after 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. My wife and I had gone inside, given up on looking for meteors because the weather moved in. We had a light haze and partial cloudiness, and we weren't going to be seeing any meteors that night. But I decided to set my camera up in the surveillance mode nonetheless, hoping the sky might clear long enough and we'd get a couple decent shots. Instead, I got something that I absolutely did not expect. It's the fake star phenomenon in all its glory. I'm going to show you the footage. The first clip is about 3.5 minutes long from when the object enters the camera's field of view until it leaves in extremely rapid fashion. Thank you for watching, and I'll be back with you after clip runs. I hope you enjoyed that. In my mind, that is definitive proof that not all stars are stars. This one certainly wanted to fool us into thinking it was one. It was very cautious and very slow, but in the end, it had better things to do and obviously took off like a flash. If you guys have any questions or any comments about this, I'd love to hear them. I know a lot of you people have seen fake stars. It's quite common for people to think stars are not stars because maybe they look a little funny, maybe they have a funny wobble, maybe out of the corner of your eye you swear you saw something shoot across the sky. Hope you enjoyed it. As always, please stay safe, try to take care of each other, and we will be talking very soon, I'm sure.